CLAIS also measures the infrared emission from CFCs in the stratosphere. CLAIS measurements show beyond a doubt that significant amounts of CFCs reach the stratosphere. The decrease in CFC concentration at higher altitudes in the stratosphere indicates that CFC molecules are being broken up by ultraviolet radiation.